Hi, everybody. Welcome to today's game. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. It's Las Palmas in action today. We'll play Celta Vigo. Couple of exceptional talents in a really good game that we might be focusing on.
Well, I think both of these players should come into this match with their confidence brimming, really, because they really have played well. They've led from the front.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Alan Halilovic plays with Vitolo on the flanks, and they just go with the one striker up front. Celta will play like this today. This is their 11 players. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
Referee today, Pedro Orteguilla. So here we go, we're underway here.
They gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, read it. Now this looks promising. It's a good cross, put away but not out of harm's way. Good position here, stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Jonathan Vieira, Alberto Aquilani just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Here's Vitolo with good vision. Real chance. I think that hit the post, Alan.
I think he did, just clipped it. So unlucky.
Daniel Vaz. Free kick given. Pointed for a goal kick. We had that chance a few minutes ago. We can see it again now.
Well, I think he's got to do better than that. He's just decided to put his foot through it, but hitting the post from that distance out, not good.
Alberto Aquilani. Michel Macedo.
Good foot guiding it through.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Well, that has cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse. Corner played in. Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Alberto Aquilani. Getting forward well as a team now.
Test with the chance to go into the lead now. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
And here comes the corner. Cleared away by the defender. Good position, they've worked this attack very well.
Shot off!
They blocked it then. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Corner played into the middle. Oh, that's good defending. That's good movement forward here. Strong challenge. Here's Vitolo. Good piece of tackling there. Daniel Vaz. Alen Halilovic. And here they are on the attack. Can pull it back here to set up a chance. He's kept it out. And that will be a corner. Swung in, good defending at the front post, but not such a good corner. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Going forward well.
The shot's on!
The shot gets blocked. Alberto Aquilani.
Guided through. This might be it.
Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal from a team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side. They've played with great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent. Well, this is the team in form, isn't it? They are excellent, these players today, and they've got their reward here.
When you look at all of them, they all fancy getting on the score sheet. They're all drifting forward.
opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Daniel Vaz. Fontas. Excellent interception. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. We've got 4 more minutes to play. Added time here. Coming forward with some danger. On the move and able to cut out the pass. That's half-time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
Change of ends, and the second half is underway. Jonathan Vieira. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. John Guidetti. Attacking now. He went in well. Hernandez. Cut out by the defender. Jonathan Vieira. Here's Halilovic.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
John Guidetti. Hugo Mayo. Daniel Vaz. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
He's very confident.
And shoots!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
One of the backup brigade is going to have a chance centre stage. Alberto Aquilani. And he gives it back to him.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Now Vitolo. Got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again.
He screened the ball well there. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Now, this is an interesting attack. And here's the shot. Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he's beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
Well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass.
Shot up!
Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Hernandez. It's good work between these two. Hernandez. Jonathan Vieira. Fontas. Re-
really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
And he's a free kick.
Well, they are behind, so it's time for a change. They've got to try and improve their performance somehow. Cleared away, well away from goal. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Hugo Mayo. Aspas.
Shots on here. Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Jonathan Vieira.
Change of possession here.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Well, he's got support here.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
The noise levels have gone up even more, and the scenario remains the same, the one goal.
Remy commits the foul. And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle, and he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
Maybe the cross.
And now he's looking for some support. Michel Macedo. Alberto Aquilani.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. It looked set up for the counter-attack, but in the end they didn't play it right. Gets his cross in.
Good play until they got that challenge in. Alberto Aquilani. Michel Macedo.
Crafting the through pass. Awkward for the goalkeeper, but he was positive. Just beat the attacker to the ball.
Hernandez.
Time is against them, but they're still having a real go.
And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes.
He's been forced just to knock the ball forward by the press.
On the attack here. Hernandez.
Really vital interception here. And the referee blows for one last time.
Had a very good game, hasn't he?
He was always the man to watch for the opposition, but they couldn't keep tabs on him at the vital moment there when he grabbed that goal.